Welcome to Peaceful Pleasures. Supplemental Healing, that's right. Supplemental Healing Center. We're here to help you with your healing process if you are an active person or otherwise. And what brings you here today? So you are an active person, and you like to cross-country ski and play tennis and do outdoor things, okay? And you're having some pain on your shoulders and kind of radiates back to your scapula area, is what you're saying, basically. Okay. Does it go down your arms or into your neck at all? So your neck gets tense just because you're having pain here, but no pain in your neck. And maybe a little achiness in your arms, okay. So have you seen a medical doctor regarding this, just to make sure that there's no tears or anything medical that needs to be taken care of through surgery or anything like that? Okay, good. So, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to actually take down some of those notes that you told me as to why you're here, okay? So just bear with me for 1 second. And then I will, I'll take down some demographics. First name and last name. And your date of birth. And your address. Town or city. And the zip code is okay. Okay, so again, pain here, radiate down your scapula a little bit, just to your upper back, and a little achiness in your arm. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to come around to the back of you, and I'm going to check your shoulder area, your arm area, and your back area. I'm going to have you go through some range of motion so I can see exactly what you can do and what you can't do, how far you can go without it bothering you, and just let me know as I go along. I will be asking you if anything is... if you're feeling anything, any pain, any discomfort, okay? All right, so we'll start in the back. If you don't mind, I'm just going to go to the back, okay? Nope, you can stay right there. I'll go right to the back of you. Okay, so I just need you to, you can keep your arms down for now. And on your left arm, here, I'm just going to grab hold of it, and I just want you to make, we're going to start with small circles that I'm going to help you with, around and back and down and around and back with your shoulders, okay? Okay, that's good. Just very slow. Your arm yet. Okay, now we're gonna make the circles
Okay, now full range of motion circles, please. Yeah, that's very nice. Now, discomfort with your left shoulder. I mean your right shoulder, I'm sorry. With full range of motion. Okay, a little more than the other side, okay. So your right arm has a little bit more discomfort. Okay, so you can stop now then. Now I'm gonna have you again hold your arm out straight to the side. And I'm going to just kind of feel the bicep and the tricep muscles.
I'm just going to take a few notes about what we just did, okay? It seems like your range of motion is pretty good. You do have a little bit of a problem extending fully. Do you find that it goes away after a certain amount of time after exercise? Because I know with cross-country skiing, you're constantly doing this motion. Would use these muscles. And with tennis also, if you're doing that, and even with skiing, downhill skiing, you're using those muscles. So those are all sports that you participate in. Okay, so they do eventually feel better. It just takes a long time. And then you're not able to really get out there. Okay, and that's what we're here for. We're going to put together a little regimen that we hope will, and we're confident that will help with your healing process, help your healing process go a little bit faster using those muscles, okay? Very simple. We're going to do a supplement. We're going to do a powder, a very fine powder that we grind it into. You can mix it with, I'm going to show you, you can mix it with juice, water, or even milk if you'd like, because it does contain some protein, which is very good. And it's some amino acids, and some herbs and some fruits, and again, you can mix it three different ways, and again, I'm going to show you that, okay? I'm going to start with something very, very simple. Do you take supplements right now? And yes, but not faithfully. Okay, now that's common with everybody. I actually got a few. I'm going to recommend that, this is just our samples. I'm going to recommend that you try this, okay? These particular ones are the, I think I brought, this comes in chewable. And also just regular pills that you swallow. The ones that you swallow are rather big, okay? That's why I brought out these. A lot of people these days, because they've invented chewable ones, which are like little gummies, a lot of people prefer that. No, I won't think that you're a child or a little boy. 12 or 50, it's good. So I'm going to recommend these, and I'm going to recommend them every single day. And I want you to take two every day, okay? And I'll show them to you. And you can even try them right now. They are the gummy ones. And these are our samples. And they're just like that. Oops, I just dropped one. So you are going to eat two once a day, okay? Raspberry and orange and a few other citrus fruits. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, they're very good. Okay, so again, two once a day. They do have the vitamins and properties in them to help your body and your muscles heal a little quicker. So we're hoping that that will be the first step to helping you out. And next will be your, it's kind of like an energy boost and a protein powder at the same time. Amino acids, vitamins, some herbs, and we're going to mix it for you here, okay? I'm going to put together three powders here, three protein powders and mineral powders. Mix it right in this bowl right here. So that you can actually see what's going into your powder, okay? So this is the first one that I'm putting in. And this will be the second one over here. And right here is the third. And we're just going to stir those three powders around. Just so you can see. Just stir them around. Mix them all together. And again, we will mix up a big batch for you today. And you can take it home. We'll put it in a nice canister for you. It's actually not an aluminum can. We don't do aluminum here. It will be more of kind of like a jar, a sealed jar, and it should last you a month. Okay, and I'm going to mix this up for you today so you can try it, and I'm going to pour it right into here. Okay, and I have a couple more things I'm going to add. I'm going to add a little bit of some great healing fruits that are good for you, in a dried form. This is pomegranate. It's just in this dried form right here, as you can see. Put that right into. And a few more. Do you want to read this? These are the other herbs and Yeah. It does smell good, you're right. And we're gonna do one more packet. Has some ginseng. Again, all dried. They will not absorb completely in your mixture, as the powder will, but they will add the flavor and the benefits, the health benefits as well. Okay? So again, you can mix it with juice or with water, and you can mix it with milk. If you mix it with milk, again, we make our powder very fine. I recommend doing it in a blender. You You can throw in a banana or other fruits if you'd like to. Or you can mix it with your favorite fruit juice or water, okay? Today we are going to mix it with spring water. Grab that over here. And I'll put it right into the pitcher. And then we will stir that right up. And again, it absorbs immediately in the liquid state of the water of the juice, and use the blender if you're going to use milk, okay? It's really, really good with the water and the juice. One good thing with the milk is that you can add other things if you'd like a banana or other fruit, okay? Okay. Pomegranate is very strong tasting in it. If you mix it with the water, that will be your prominent flavor. If you mix it with the juice, it will be a little bit less. The juice will take it. Oh, sorry about that. I did not bring your cup, and I just dropped the vitamins too. Let me just be right back. I'm going to get you a cup, okay? So when you're mixing, all you need is a basic stir, or if you have a shaker, you can do that. And I'm going to pour this for you. Sorry that I forgot the cup. Okay, so it smells good, yeah. It smells just like the pomegranate. Again, that's going to be your main taste today, okay? There you go. Uh-huh. Good. Yes, just feel free to just sip on it. I'm going to just clean up a little bit here. And I'm also going to, I'm going to fill your muscles a little bit more. And I'm also going to measure you. We're going to give you, we make custom fit kind of hot cold packs. We're kind of known for that particular product. Everybody just seems to love them. They're custom made. They wrap around and Velcro. And we measure you. And we custom make one for you so that you can, after exercise or whatnot, on a day that you're extra sore, you can just wrap that right on and hook it up and you're all set, okay? So I'm going to take some measurements. You just sip on that, okay? And I'm going to take your measurements right now, okay? It takes about 2 to 3 days to make, but we do have in-stock sizes that we give to people. So I can basically tell by your measurements what I can give you that will get you through until it's made, if you're going to need one in the next 2 or 3 days. Okay? Okay. So again, just sip on that, and I will take your measurements. I'm just going to measure right around under your arm and around your shoulder area. Okay, good. All right, so that's okay. Your arm is fine. switched in my mind. I'm going to put in your sizes, okay? Put in your measurements. And that's going to go get sent right to the back where they're going to make your custom fit wraps, okay? How's your drink? Good, good, good. Uh-huh. Yeah, it looks like it's almost gone there, okay? It is, yeah, the pomegranate's pretty strong, yeah. It's good for you, though. Not a bad taste, though. Is it okay for you? I can add something to tone it down if you like. Okay, let me just look in stock to see what I have that I can give you today for your wraps. Okay, just what I thought. We have two wraps in stock that I can give you. One for each side, okay? Do you feel like you'll need two? When will it be ready? Let me check. It looks like actually we're running pretty good right now. Today is Wednesday. Looks like it will be ready by Friday after 12 afternoon, after 12 p.m. So that's not bad, about a day and a half. Okay, so you can pick it up anytime Friday. In the back of the building. So in the morning you can hear the birds, and at night you can actually hear the cars, so everybody leaving and coming and going. So. Okay, so I put in for them to have the wraps ready for you at the desk when you leave. You'll also get a printout of everything that we went over today and what you need to do. You'll get your protein, and you'll get your protein powder. Mm-hmm. Okay, and I'm also going to myself and not have you do it at the front desk. I'm going to make your next appointment with me, which will be in about 3 weeks. Okay, so just continue with the routine, and then when you come back, you can let me know how you're feeling, and we'll do your range of motion again. Okay, and you can let me know if anything is better. And how much better, okay? And hopefully it will be. Okay, so 3 weeks from now, do you prefer evenings? Okay. I have... Let's see. Wednesday... can do 5 or 6:30. I can do later if you like as well. 6:30 is fine. Okay. And that's also going to print right out on that form that they'll give you with all your instructions. Your appointment date and time will be right at the bottom. Okay? Okay. And let me just do one more manipulation. My fingers on your muscles and your arms. I just want to make sure I don't feel anything that I feel like might need attention by a medical doctor. I know you've already been, but I just, before you start doing everything, I'm just going to just give it an extra little once over, okay? All right, so hold on. Just sit comfortably. It's just going to be a moment. I'm just going to start with your shoulder and just kind of feel around. Just like that. And I'm gonna hold on to your shoulder. me that you do a lot outdoors and with this part of the area. Okay, so yeah, it just seems like they're probably a little overworked. So do the routine. The powder I would like you to do at least every other day. Make sure that you incorporate it into a day that you're working out or doing this type of motion. Okay? I don't think that you go every day. No, okay. So just make sure you work it at least every other day. And you can do it every day if you want, but I'm saying at least every other day for now, okay? And if it's perfectly healthy and if you want to do it every day and you like it, you're going to like that. It's also a little energy boost. And when you work out, you can do it before or after, okay? All right. So again, you'll get the instructions. They will give you a month's worth of the powder and instructions on how you can mix it. And you'll get your vitamins. And you'll also get, I think that's it. No, well, we'll give you the temporary pads. And you can pick up your regular pads that we make for you. According to your specific measurements, you can come in on Friday for those. Okay? And I will see you in 3 weeks. And we'll see how you're